Hello everyone, this is Evan from AU Group Electronics. Today, I'll be showing you how to use the Combo Gateway 1. For this demonstration, we have the Gateway 1, a traditional pulse-driven tachometer, and two simulators. We also have a customized cable, which has connectors for the Gateway 1, a simulator, the tachometer, the power jacket, and two signal output wires. First, we power up the tachometer by attaching the power supply to the power jacket. Next, we attach the Gateway 1 to the customized cable. The blinking LED indicates that the Gateway 1 is up and running. Let's first try the J1939 simulator. Plugging it in returns no results on the gauge. Why not? The simulator is providing digital signals to the Gateway 1. In turn, the Gateway 1 converts the input to pulse signals, which it sends to the tachometer. To see the reading on the gauge, we will need to connect the signal output wire to the gauge. The pointer has now moved to around 3000 RPM. Now, let's switch to a J1708 simulator. Because each simulator is set at a different value, the pointer is now at around 2000 RPM. We can also increase the value on the simulator, which prompts an increase to the pointer as well. Decreasing the value on the simulator yields a decreased reading, as can be expected. So there you have it. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@auelectronics.com. Thanks for watching.